Good morning, children. Today we are going to see the chapter fraction. Color to show the fraction. Color to show the fraction. Here 1/3. Here 3 balls is there, no? There your color 1/3 means how many balls you going to color, ma? Only one ball you are going to do color the book. Okay. Here 3/4. How many balls you are going to color, ma? 3 balls you are going to color. How many balls? 3 balls. Here 1/2 is there. 1 ball you are going to color. Here 2/3. How many balls you are going to color, ma? 2 balls you are going to color. All of them understood, ma? Color to show the fraction. How many number is there? That number of object you are colored. Write 2 fraction for each. 2 fraction for each. Dash. How many object is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 fraction you are going to write first. How many balls shaded? How many object you shaded? First you count and write in first fraction. 1, 2 object is colored. How many object is not colored? You count and write. 1, 2. The first question, 2 fraction is 2/4 shaded object. 2/4 not shaded object. The same way, second sum also. First you, how many object is there? Count and write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 fraction you are going to write, no? So that 1/8, 2 fraction, first you write the total number of object. First you count and write the shaded object. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many object is shaded? 4 object is shaded. Remaining 1. Not shaded object is 1, 2, 3, 4. That is also 4/8. Here, the next question. First count the object. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total number of object is 9. How many object is shaded? First you count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 object is shaded. How many object is not shaded, ma? 1, 2, 3, 4. First you count the number of object, total number of object first you count. After that, you count the shaded object and unshaded, not shaded object. You count and write. All of them understood, children? Thank you, children.